Yo, what's going on? It is Clownzify, and I'm going to give you guys a little short tutorial or knowledge-based information for those of you who have a 3.5mm headphone jack without splitter for your laptop and how to make playback and recording accessible with your headset. I had a problem when it came to input sound, so I would be able to listen to my friends talk on the games, but I was not able to communicate back with them. The first thing I did was I right-clicked on the audio setting, click sound settings, and this was enabled for the output, but I did not have an option for microphone for input. You could check your more sound settings and make sure that it's enabled for playback on headphones and recording. In my case, everything was red X except for the array, but for playback, the headphones was green checkmarked for me. I winded up having to go to a separate app, which I will get to in a second, but you could also check privacy and settings, go to microphone, make sure microphone access is on, and letting apps access your microphone for specific apps you want to use it on. Make sure that is enabled as well. For my case, and many others, you could go to your search bar and look up Realtek Audio Console. Once you do that, make sure your playback device is set up for headphones and your recording devices. You won't have the microphone option if you don't already, but if you don't, you go to device advanced settings and look at analog, and it'll have a setting for headset with microphone. Mine was set for just headphones, so once I click headset with microphone, I was able to capture in-game audio for sound and also communication, because it was originally set up for microphone array and I didn't have the second option for microphone. You could also update your drivers for audio and Intel. I'm not sure how it works on Mac, but for Windows, you can update your drivers for Intel, and it could help fix the problem. Other than that, I mean, that's really all that I can give you information on, because that's all I figured out. I mean, I haven't had a problem with it since. I was struggling with it for the past 2 weeks and winded up figuring it out. So hopefully this does help somebody that does not know. I appreciate it. You guys have a good day. Peace.